There is a medicine that makes every sick child feel better. A medicine extremely unique and exceptionally powerful. It's not found in a pill, and it can't be injected. Yet it needs to be administered in heavy doses. The medicine should always be available, every single day. That medicine, of which there is only one, is family.